Is there any way that I can speak to the doctor in charge?
In regards to?
Well, this is in regards to a medication for a chronically ill epileptic citizen who is elderly and has two cancer operations. She's in pain, severe pain, because she has a severe back injury, and she needs a prescription lidoderm patches for the pain, 5%. And we needed a prior authorization, but the doctor...
Hold on a moment.
Okay.